God, that took every single mushroom I had. Freaking hell. Alright, lint rope and black ant head. That's what I'm after. So I'll kill a few of the black ants. Or at least any of that decide to like show the ugly face to me. And then actually, what am I doing? Best way to get to the decking is via the pond area. Where's the upper pond, I should say? We want to get on top of the decking, though. Oh, hello. See, we don't need pollen. Don't know why I've even got that.
Look at that, a pretty green beetle.
Yeah, look at that, it's gone underground. I'll be seeing that fucker again for a while. Didn't get the trinket. That sucks. Nope. Didn't get the trinket again. Let's give it a that just in case I do get a drink and then maybe just equip it when I'm going to Finney. Oh, there's a place to blow up there. And before that, that's where the fucking black widow was. I don't want them aware of my presence, so can you bugger them off? come on. I'm keeping my distance from you, and yeah, I'm still getting like a good 3 or 4 of them after me. Oop, there's my sharpshooter. There we go, finally. Oh, don't even. Don't fucking go under that. Bastard. Motherfucker. Pesky insects. Motherfucker. All right. Come here. Come on. Black and parts. Damn it. Oh. Here we go. Black and head. Yeah, well, said Mike, fuck off, we're done here. Good source for splinter arrows, but good lord, I'm a pain in the ass to kill. I need mushrooms for my hunger again. We'll see. Don't need that. Gonk, acid gland.
Was refreshing.
Let's go ahead and analyze everything. What we are able to. Save time. Okay. So, what I'll do is I'll get to sleep. And analyze the rest of the stuff in the morning, and then I'll end off there. You only just managed to get in time for those. wait, hold on. No, I need the fire and mandibles. Well, I don't need it then. Oh, and I need to. You to here. Wow, still can't sleep it. I believe I've analysed everything for the backhand shovel. I should have. I'll double check. See if I can find it. I did. Yes, analysed some of the rest of the backhand body parts. Alright, so craft. And then, just on the off chance, because I'm probably going to need it. I'll be in need of this tier 1 shovel anymore. I could probably actually just trash it, because, yeah, I'm not really going to need it. Anything else I can make that I don't have just yet? Yeah, I could make the tiger mosquito maybe if I really wanted to. No, I think I'll stick to the plan of getting the rusty spear. Now we're able to sleep. Let's see, large storage chest, large plank pallet, and large stem pallet. So, essentially, more storage stuff for the pinecone piece, which I'm honestly really glad about because, as you can tell, I'm running low on space right now. The large storage chest is like a godsend. Fireman chest plate, fireman club. And as for the toenail, toenail scimitar. So that's a lovely imagery. I would have got all the Black Ox recipes. Alright. Now, with all of that, so let's see. An exceptionally deadly club crafted from 5 parts. It's extremely slow, but look at that stun. Look at that damage. This I'll just never understand. Is that better than the rusty spear? It is. Okay. I guess I know what I'll be making then. Rather than the rusty spear, it'll be the toenail scimitar. God, just thinking about it. Ugh. But first, Black Ox crossbow. There we go. We've still got quite a few pancon pieces, so I'm going to see if we can actually make the large chest whilst I'm here. Oh, I just need one more piece. God damn it. Oh, I could make you guys if I had some more clay. Alrighty. I guess at some point off screen I'll be going to get more stuff, especially more pancon pieces. Right. I don't have much for that. This thing's now a level 5 friggin' crossbow. So, let's see. I think that's pretty much it in terms of what I can do. Don't think we even need that much tough gunk anymore, so let's just get rid of a couple of stacks. There we go. This has a bit of space in it. Let's see. Yeah. Right. I am going to end off here. Yeah, I'm going to end off here. Hope you all had a bunch of fun watching this. And I shall see you next time. I will obviously be doing some material gathering off screen. So yeah, I shall see you all then. Bye, guys.